I really never thought a lot about teaching at all. I thought about learning how to do research and then applying that research. But I also knew that I was taught by people who had that same sort of job. And so there's a somewhat of an inevitable, naive course to say, I want to be at a place where I can teach and a place where I can do my research. And in particular about Auburn was the opportunity to teach microbiology. One of the people I worked for when I was a postdoc, when he found out I was going to interview at Auburn, he said that he had a roommate at Duke for 4 years that was an Auburn undergrad. And he said for 4 years, all this guy told me was how much he loved Auburn. And so he was like, you have to go there. You have to go there to interview. You have to go there and see what this campus is like, because the people who were there rave about how great it was. And so overall, the students here are inspiring. They do more things than I would ever have done as a student. I've sat in interviews for Camp War Eagle or COSAM leaders, and they talk about time management and the effort they're putting into their classes and their out-of-class activities and their families and their friends, and it makes you want to work harder. It makes you want to make it worth it for them, because they're putting in such a great effort to be here and to have a good experience that's 4 years long. And it's 4 years of your life that you're going to look back on, and you want to remember it being a good time. You want to remember that you learned something, but you want to remember that it was a good time as well. The main thing is to have a memory of the class that you want to remember. And so that's my main goal. Make it memorable, make it informative, but make it inspiring to want to get more information. My name's Paul Cobine. I teach general micro and clinical microbiology, and I'm the recipient of the Leischuck Award for Excellence in Teaching.